I'll cut this so we can slice it. There you go. I'll show you how to make the easiest way to make tapa. Now we're going to put those things, salt, okay, there you go, and then we're going to put some black pepper. Use some magic syrup, just a sprinkle. There you go. Then use some sugar. And we are going to put some color, okay? Put some annatto, ramasita, so it will give some color. Flip it over. Okay. Some people they marinated it for 8 hours or something, but mine is just straight forward. Just slice it. Start putting salt and pepper, and then fry it, and that's about it. Now we're going to flip it again. And it will be cooked. Not going to make it brown. Not going to burn it. Here's your tapa.